Praise the Lord, church. I just had to share this with you because God is so amazing. He is so awesome. And He just puts us in places, you know, where we can be used and we are needed. And I've done like 5 sections this week, and it's been very busy in the operating room. But Friday evening, I did probably the most difficult C-section of my life. Should have been a straightforward section. We struggled. That baby came out and was gray with blue lips. And I was terrified. And all I could do was put my hands on that baby for the split second that I had and continue to pray as the nursing team worked on that baby.
Yes, sir.
And it always seems longer when you're in the moment, but it literally was a couple minutes before we ever heard that baby take a gasp of breath and breathe. That baby not only was revived and brought back to life in Jesus' name,
yes,
but that baby went to the newborn nursery with no issues.
Hallelujah.